It was a good scrimmage. I thought defensively we played much better, higher tempo. I thought offensively speaking we were inconsistent, but kept their poise, did some nice things. Receivers were still struggling. You know, we've dropped some nice balls. I thought the quarterbacks were okay this week. But most of all, I was really pleased there was some hard hitting going on.